Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 393. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 393 can also be written as 393 raised to the power 2. Okay, now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 393. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 393, and do the multiplication. So let's start with this 3. 3 is a 9, 3 9s are 27, 2 carry, 3 is a 9 plus 2, 11. Now this 9 3 is a 27, 2 carry, 9 9s are 81 plus 2 is 83, 8 carry, 9 3 is a 27 plus 8 is 35. Now this 3, 3 3 is a 9, 3 9s are 27, 2 carry, 3 3 is a 9 plus 2, 11. Add everything. 9, 4, 10, plus 3, 13, 14, 1 carry, 7 plus 5, 12, 13, 14, 1 carry, 5, 1. Okay, so your answer will be 1, 5, 4, 4, 4, 9. That will be square for the number 393. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.